Really? You'd probably die. No. Daredevil Comets. This one honestly is kind of pathetic. I mean, there's other Daredevil Comets that are a lot harder. I don't even done Boulder Geist yet, but probably that would definitely be a lot harder than Top Mania. Maybe I honestly just fight. My probably biggest fight harder would be anything. Actually, maybe have. Oh, Spaceship Galaxy. Purple Comet. This one is definitely a time loop one. This one's definitely gonna be annoying. I know exactly where that is. Purple Space Fog. This is gonna be honestly. Holy shit. Oh, I hate that. Oh, I remember this one. This one. 2 minutes, oh shit. Also, oh shit. Okay, it went badly on me. Alright, well that went badly. I think you also have a time that also gets to star as well. We gotta try again. Oh, that went badly. Okay. Alright. I do like this music, so. Okay.
Okay.
No! No! Damn it! Oh, so it's 1 minute. Okay, we have plenty of time. This is actually a really limited time limit. No! Alright. Let's get this down. Alright. Let's go. Another strategy. Sadly, it looks like the purple coin's collecting. Just same as me. Oh, perfect. It is like long jump for purpose to get them all. Oh, perfect. It's like a little spin jump. We finished. We actually done it. That was easy. Oh shit, we got it back there. We got to get right back there. Oh shit. No. And we got ourselves a star because we also. Oh, we almost failed that. Oh, we almost failed that badly. What if I just stood up right there? Alright, that was a fun one. That was a good one. Alright. Now for the next star. Is there another comet right here? No. No comets. Alright. Now for the Battle Rock Galaxy. This one's said to be a fun comet. Fun, but difficult. But fun. This is also one of the more frustrating ones. Purple one's the Battle Rock. I'm gonna say this. This comet is brutal. You can collect all of them. Yeah, perfect run. Time limit, but hey, we got to. We just kept guessing. Challenge, challenge. Damn it. I'm gonna try this again. Alright, this is honestly a pretty good, difficult one. We got it. There we go. This honestly, just gotta not fuck up. Hey, very nice. Fuck you, dear mom. We got it done. What's next comment? What's next comment? I forgot the comment. There's another comment for Space Junk Galaxy. Ooh. Well, what is we can actually go? Let's find out. Nope. Summon the comet. This game's a kit every day, except next episode will actually be the kitchen. Move it. Ourselves a speedy comet. I wonder what this one is for. Speedy comet. The Santa comet. Polestar pass speed run. Oh, what? Oh. No, what? Oh, look. Oh, okay. We got it. It's a time limit. 4 minutes. Okay. We gotta go. Woo! go. Oh, perfect. There's Captain Toad. Alright, Captain Toad, hurry up. Captain Toad, thank you very much. And we're up. Oh, the silver coin thing. Let's go. We are now at the final set of the set. Hello, that's actually much better. Alright, and that is it for Super Mario Galaxy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the kitchen.